attending school, perhaps planning your college, disowning your family and receiving Social Security? Are you hoping to start a business or dreaming of a sunny day in a national park? Welcome to the United States Congress. This is where the business of we the people is introduced, defined, discussed, decided. It's where the people you elect, your representative and your senators, debate and resolve competing visions of the American people and turn them into laws, policies, and programs. Congress is one of the three branches that form the United States government. It is the branch that decides how much money the government will spend and where to spend it. Since the founding of the nation, it's been the job of Congress to set priorities and promote the public welfare, to keep the nation safe, and to fund the armed services, to mobilize for war when necessary, and to approve the treaties that end it, to extend help during times of need, and to provide a national meeting place. This place, the Capitol, the heart of the American Republic, is where we express our concerns and our passions, our pride, and when need be, our sorrow and our resolve. What about you? What do you want to see happen in our nation, in your community, in your life? From safe food and drugs to renewable energy, veterans benefits, privacy protection, to healthcare. From workplace safety to the exploration of space. What do you want to change? What do you hope will never change in this country of ours? What you think, what you believe, what you want, shapes what happens here. When you make your voice heard,
Can you get it?